like to once again thank you for coming out and sharing your Saturday evening with us here at the High Octane Saloon, the world famous High Octane Saloon. We were trying to remember how many times we've been here, and we think this is the third time. The reason that we were trying to remember is we always get pretty shit hammered when we're here. We got something coming up for you. But right now we're going to do a song that actually started everything out and paved the way for us to go overseas and do things. Before we go any further, I'm just going to say this so nothing happens. We got newlyweds, Bridget and Richard, or Rick, are in here tonight. We wish them nothing but love and happiness. And Rick, if you'll just go ahead and do what she says, everything will be just fine. Right now we're going to do the song that got us started off. Song about killing. Landed us on Sons of Anarchy. I don't know if you ever heard of it or not. Put us out with Lynyrd Skynyrd, ZZ Top, and sent us around the world. So this song is called Not Today.
Too many times it's
doing all right? Can we get you anything? Are you taking care of your bartenders and your waitresses up in here? The food's good, the beer's cold, the drinks are strong, the waitresses are beautiful. Damn, if this is hell, I'm going. We're gonna turn this place into a big barn party right now, if you don't mind. We're from Southern Boys, we're from North Carolina, and we're gonna do what we do. Because back home, on a night like tonight, we'll get a lot of beer, a lot of liquor, some moonshine, maybe some Mother Nature, head off into the country and have ourselves a party. It's called a homegrown hoedown. Everybody gets a shot. make everything better. Does music not make everything better? I think so. Now we're all adults in here, right? So we can talk about adult shit, right? Isn't it awesome when you have the house by yourself? The wife's gone, the kids are gone, the dogs are in the backyard, and you're by your damn self. Isn't that awesome? Let me hear you say yeah if that's awesome. Because you know what I do when I get that opportunity? Instantly I take off all my damn clothes. I'm walking around naked or in hell. Look at them, they know, they do it. That girl right there does it. But she looks guilty as hell. Take off all my damn clothes and I'm just having a good old time. And I turn the music way to hell up. Turn it way to hell up and I'm dancing. And then I think I hear something and I turn that shit down. Check the front door. I check the side window. I look out the back door. My dogs are still laying out in the sun. Everything's good. So I go back up to the stereo and I crank that shit back up. Songs to make people go, what the hell did they just play? And this is one of those. This is we're gonna take some of you back to your high school parking lot 8-track days with this one. I'm worried about these people at this table right there. They might just lose their shit when we play this one. Here we go. You ready? Here we go. Thank you. Smoke. Did y'all get off on that?
Mr. Marty Hill on the guitar, y'all.
I'll introduce my friends to you. Thanks, Jim. Marty Hill on guitar, Midland Marty Hill, the mayor of Stoneville. On bass guitar, Jim Muggsy Boy. Damn, if you got anger issues, we can just work that shit out.
We're gonna wrestle during the next break.
All right, anyway, Jim Bolt on bass guitar, Johnny Dale Webb on keyboards over there, making his mama proud. Ben Danger Robinson on guitar. And Josh White, the white guy back there on drums.
Standing center stage, the pastor of disaster.
The preacher creature.
The preacher creature, the sinister minister, Mr. Ronnie Riddle, y'all.
Thank you, I prefer the minister of offense. We're gonna do a song, since doing something about pissing people off, we're gonna do a song about guns, okay? We're gonna do a song, we can do that here, because we was in Germany a couple months ago, and I said, on the first night in Lockheimer, Germany, I said, anybody like guns out there? And they all were like, no, no, no. We figured they still tender about 1945. But anyway, one guy asked me, he said, you ever been here before? I said, no, but my uncle was here in the Third Army about 1944-45. You might have seen him, he was wearing green. But anyway, we'd like to send this out to everybody that believes that Americans means you can do what the hell you want to do and people leave you to hell alone, and we don't need the government to tell us what to think. Thank you very much. If I piss anybody off, I'm fucking sorry, but that's the way I feel about it. Something about guns. I don't like you. You don't like me. We don't like each other, it's plain to see. But I got this pistol, all you got's a knife. You better move on if it ain't worth your life. 'Cause we don't mingle with the folks from town. They call Josh a redneck and they put us all down. They say you're from college, but you don't seem that bright. 'Cause you brought a switchblade to a pistol fight. Reaching for the nightstand, my fingers reassure me as they wrap around my cold piece of steel. Well, I got one eye on the window, one eye on the back door, wondering if that noise was real. Cross me.
Make your peace with the Lord.
song out. We got any blue collar people out here? We got people that work for a living and pay taxes. Do we? That's my kind of people right there. Some of you didn't raise your hand because you was afraid, you know, that you're afraid to let people know you work for a living and pay taxes. You know what I'm saying? Some people are just like, shit, I work, but I ain't gonna say nothing. Get your hand up if you work. God bless you. This is what keeps this nation alive. The damn middle class. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We're gonna do a song now off of our Remedy CD, which is our fourth CD. The fourth CD in a series of four. You can purchase over here in a little bit. We'll even sign it for you. If you just wanna shake our hands, it's fine. This right here is called Blue Collar Son.
You can dance to your own song. As long as you can live and let live, me and you get along. Me and you get along. The sun ain't up when I leave for work, and it's dark when I get home. And just to make ends meet, I work my fingers to the bone. Nobody owes me nothing. Nothing's ever free. Honest pay for an honest day. The price of liberty. Blue collar song. For a blue collar song. Keep on keeping on. Like my daddy does. Strong, my soul's strong, so I can bear the load. Those who do not pull their weight, to whom my debt is owed. I never get out of my raisin, cause I'm just working class. If you want the free